Just going up these stairs here. I don't know where the hell this is. I don't like the sound of that. I'm gonna light this thing up. See if there's any more. Oh yeah. Lit it right as the match went out. Yeah, there's something up here. Not liking that sound. Right, let's go this way. Yeah, it's pretty dark. Get as much light in here as possible. Darn matches always go out.
Pavlos, by my knee, delivers constant chatter about the honeycomb he found. Phila, little face, serious, tongue stuck out as she draws in the earth with his stick. Hermia catches the boy up in her arms and flashes me a tired smile. I, too, am tired, but I am grateful for this day.
Okay.
It's a memory, I think.
Yeah?
It is time. I hold her down, stroking her neck. She is oblivious, nuzzling at me. I thank her for her company, for her comfort, for her nourishment. I cut her throat swiftly. She complains, but it does not take long. I catch the blood in a clay pot. She will save us this winter.
Damn, that's dark. Sad for pulling teeth. Oil. Gonna need that. Let's see what's in here. What's that? Okay. Oh, it's you again.
Here? This is the place I can help Amari?
Vitae is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create. Vitae. Sit. Be healed.
The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time.
Sure was.
Don't worry, Amari. There must be a way to make it here. She wouldn't have said it.
The hell's all this stuff? I'm just gonna make a mess. Throw it all on the floor.
She promised aid. Within these walls, she said.
Nope, doesn't work.
Hmm.
We haven't seen any monsters yet, so... I don't know what was making that sound earlier. Don't hear it now. It shows power distribution. Someone in there. Something just opened. At least it sounded like it. Maybe it's just that machine. What's this? I don't think it does anything. Bunch of clutter. Yeah, because everybody's a doctor. They should know everything. Is that more oil? Oh, it's like a memory thing.
It is the first time I have seen him in a week. And it is as if 10 years have bent his spine, sapping the flesh and the color from his cheeks. His eyes are red-rimmed. They will not meet mine. Fear grips my heart and starts to squeeze. Son, he says, she is with the gods now.
Well, there's my boy. Here we go. Anything else? A bunch of stuff to read here. Blah, 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 blah. It's all about memory extraction. Here we go. Power distribution module. Definitely gonna want this. Oh shit. What the hell just happened? Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell is that? Was that a freaking race? Hell no. Let's get out of here. Get out of here. Run, run, run. I knew I was gonna run into these things at some point, but I was hoping it would be never. Alright, come on, go away. Uh oh. Sees me. Shit, it's right there. I'm gonna go over here. Can I get out of this room? Is there any way to... Oh shit. I don't even look at it. Come on, go over here. Hopefully it won't come in here. That must be what we heard earlier. There really isn't anything to do over here. We gotta find a way past it. Oh shit, did it see us? I think it did. Oh shit. Run and hide. Hide, 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 hide. We'll come in here. Oh, it's right there. Is it gone? And those are in here now, though. What's this?
Look at them. I wonder who they are. I need to take you to the place. She was your sister. For a while, in our little rooms in Paris. It was just the three of us. She loved stories. She's with your father now.
Yeah.
And you're with me. Oh, and there was Maka. Alice's toy monkey. I've got him. I've got him here. I'm sure she
Not really the best time for her to be talking to her baby like that. Might have lowered her fear a little bit, though. Where's that thing at?
It's okay.
Look, oh shit, there it is. Come on, don't see me, don't see me. Oh shit, it's coming. Come on, don't come in, don't come in. Damn it, run, 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 run. Tazzy? Oh, she's tripping out. Fear got her. Lying on a bone.
I won't let you take me.
I don't know, I have a feeling it might be too late already. Hey, why is her amulet glowing? Is it still there? You know, a lot of times after you directly encounter a monster, they go away. Not always, though. I don't see it. Okay, so where are we supposed to put this thing at? Directly underneath the power thing. Shit. Is it coming back?
It's coming.
Come over here and hide just in case. I don't hear it. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. It's funny, even Tazzy got scared of that. Freaked her out. Anything in here? Something's gotta get powered. Oops, I dropped it. Gotta pick it up again. Let's check out here. Okay, something just powered up down here. There we go. Okay. All right.
That might be our ride out of here.
Is that like a train thing? Guess we'll find out. use the same one? Supposed to do. There's someone in there. Push the button. How long those people have been out there? How are they even still alive? What's this? Canister go in the thing? Okay. Still nothing.
These machines, they inflict pain, and Vitae comes out. Oh, little one. That's what I'll have to do if I want to make you better.
Huh.
This looks dead. Needs energy to bring it to life, I think. This doesn't seem to be working.
Needs power. Of course. Probably missed a lot of things. Yeah, we need a full one of these things. This is the yellow one. Hey, get back here. I'll change the color. Still doesn't do anything. Yeah, he's alive. Doesn't switch. Yep, won't let me do it. Oh, come on, get out of there. Put the blue one back in. Around here.
I'll find a way to make you well. I swear.
All right, well, I'm gonna figure this thing out. We'll pick up right here in the next episode. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.